All right.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay, let's try this thing out.
Commence mission. Let's start by clearing the way for Archibus.
Lock and load.
Cannons protecting the city, and the bow stands on MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621. Keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog! Coral! Abide with Brumicon!
Can I get a shot? Man, these guys are strong. They're nail drivers. Yeah, I gotta get up there. Whoa. Asshole.
Gatling cannons destroyed. The friendly MT squad will take care of the city. You take care of the mouse tetrapod MT.
Lock and load.
Two repair kits remaining.
I got hit hard. Now watch out for them cannons. Oh, what? So the charges can be canceled. Oh, fudge. Got him.
Mouse tetrapod MT eliminated. That significantly reduces the threat in the city. Access the bulkhead and break into the wall.
Scanner up. Oh, I see him. Take these suckers down. One left. So that should open up the way for the rest, right? Open Shesme. I like how I have like two loaded freaking giant cannons right here.
Confirmed. You're inside the
close quarters. I brought sniper rifles and... You got an armor, alright. Or a shield. Dude, I love these cannons. Oops, I wasted my last repair kit, but that's okay. Hope we're coming to the end. Oh wait, I still have a fight at the end. Oh, I guess a checkpoint, huh? So death isn't too punishable.
There should be a lift nearby. The target is close.
It was an annoying sound, I'm sorry. It's like constantly charged. Looking good. To be honest, I see it getting some sort of like award, but not like game of the year. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's super fun. I'm having a blast playing this game. Like, I wouldn't surprise me if this picks a, or gets a award of some kind, you know? Oh, is that a restock? Oh, that's super cool. Okay. So yeah, they got me ready for the boss fight. That's good. Cause like, everything in this game is actually really freaking awesome. The story... It's there. I mean, there's definitely a story, but I just don't really... I'm not too into yet. Raven. But the gameplay I'm super hooked into.
One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds.
Dude. You look sick.
Interesting.
Oh, that's our buddy.
You ready to climb the wall?
Yeah, little buddy. Your little legs aren't going to get broken off fighting this thing, are you? Hey, with everything we got. See, I really like that freaking missile launcher there. It goes over his armor.
This is V4. Understood. Raven, I just got an update from Snail in command. We've got enemy reinforcements incoming. If I don't intercept them, we're both toast.
Wait, what are you saying to me? Oh, okay, so I see how it is. Oh, you're not going nowhere, boss. That was a dumb shot. Why'd I do that? Just gotta get around your backside. But he's dropping mines. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Apparently I'm still in his armor side.
GP at 50%.
I repaired.
Right shoulder ammunition at 30%.
Alright, that's not good. Come on. I just gotta get this back shot. Alright. Burn low on missiles.
GP at 50%.
Repair up. Why am I shooting the front still? Like, I'm getting behind it, but I'm not. Got him. Ooh, GG. Beautiful.
Confirmed. Juggernaut destroyed.
Juggernaut down.
Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. We've taken that contingency into account.
Love it. GG, everybody. Kicking that booty. 348,000? I'll take it. Making them big bucks.